there is a quarterback who does like to rush, and that is Marcus Mariota. 6 rushing attempts in this game against San Francisco. They ended up beating the 49ers pretty handily, 28-14. Mariota also didn't pass very much, but he completed 93% of his passes, 13 of 14 attempts, 9.2 yards per attempt, 129 passing yards, 2 passing touchdowns, and a rushing score. That gets him to 24.2 fantasy points. Mariota has shown up in some of these games. And anecdotally, I've picked up Mariota on a few of, or I had drafted Mariota on a few of my best ball teams and paired him with the likes of a Dak Prescott and Trey Lance. And look, Mariota's filled in admirably in those absences as a late round quarterback. Mariota has had 2 games where he's had 13 to 15 fantasy points, 2 games where he's had 18 to 20 fantasy points. And now with this game, you know, Mariota finishes as quarterback 5 with 24 fantasy points. He's a mid quarterback too, but you have to like the floor with the amount of rushing attempts that he has, with the yardage, 50 rush yards. And he's always willing to carry the ball close to the goal line, especially with Cordarrelle Patterson, who is on IR. So Mariota, week 5, 24 fantasy points. And as I mentioned earlier, the Atlanta Falcons get the Cincinnati Bengals in week 7.